on the 6th of May, around 1 or 2 p.m. in the afternoon, one American temp came into the camp. This was our liberation. Our first night of liberation was a nightmare. When people get free suddenly, you have all kinds of wild people. They were hungry. They started stealing food. The bars with the food where they were broken in, people stole food. People stole weapons. They started shooting in the air. And we were afraid to walk around or to be in the camp. We were not inmates anymore. We were still in the camp. And the worst thing could have happened during the first night, they put one barrack on fire. So I was with a friend of mine, who was Austrian by origin, but a refugee in France. His name is Hans Blass. We were together. We stuck together at the end because we both were with a group of French people to go back to France. And when he saw the barracks, one barrack was burning, he said, we cannot go to bed. Our life is at risk. And we stood up the entire night. We didn't go to bed, afraid that something would happen. Since he was in Austria, and we were fortunate that we could walk, some could not. Yes. He said, we'll go to the village, we speak the language, and we stay in touch with the camp to know when the French group is being repatriated.